Not today. But breathing. Breathing is very good. And I'm coming more and more to integrating the sitting exercises, the meditation. It will develop over time. So, as you might know from your yoga exercise, if you have one, the breathing bottle breath, if you like, you can force a little bit, but very, very subtle. You know, we are more in the Tao way, more in the Taoist way, so we are going very natural. You know, we are not forcing anything. We are even a little bit sloppy, you know, lazy. Just examine your body, what you are feeling while breathing. So, of course, when you are beginning with this, it's all new. And also, in your breathing pattern, there are very deep-rooted stories, even from your childhood and so forth. Every bad story in your life might have crushed your ability to breathe freely, you know. So for some people there are very many hard walls in between your total comfortable breath, you know. And we are not forcing anything because that's not healthy. You know, just examine your body. If you can breathe today very freely and open, feeling energized, that's good. If you're more timid, it's also normal. Just recognize it's nothing to achieve, you know. Really nothing to achieve. Complete breath, if you are able to, and if you like, slow exhale through partly opened lips, like a trumpeter. So can even make a little sound. It's very soothing. It's a little bit a help to slow down your breathing pattern.